What is up? It is Brock, aka Wiggy Two Toes. Shout out to the one and only Splittin' Wigs for that name suggestion. I'm always open for name suggestions. Honestly, I kind of run out of ideas sometimes, and that's why some of my names are pretty weird. It's like usually just like an artist or someone that I'm listening to at that specific moment. Anyway, feel free. Just in the comments of any video, whatever. Tweet it to me. Just send me a nickname you want me to use. I'll use it and give you a shout out. Splittin' Wigs, legend. So go check his channel out. And speaking of legends, I am playing this game with Six Skills. He's one of my earliest and most loyal subscribers, and he's got an awesome channel as well. Really go check out his stuff. He ventured out of his comfort zone in hardcore to venture into easy mode in the just the normal team deathmatch. We just played this game. This is a pretty old video, and I chopped it up quite a bit because I don't have a lot I want to talk about. I just have a question that hopefully some of you can help me with. So right now I play on, it's a like 32-inch TV, and it's just an HD TV, and I have it like set to gaming mode and stuff. And before that, I was just playing on a normal standard def TV that was really bad. It was, but I preferred it, and I just had to switch over to HD when I started recording. And I've been looking for a TV to get, and I've kind of ventured into the monitor section, and I'm having trouble finding a monitor that has component inputs. So I'm just wondering what you guys use. If any of you have a monitor, let me know what you use and how you record. I just have a, is it a Hopog? I don't even know how to say it. Just the HD PVR. I know there are, what's the word? Like converters, like the component to HDMI. And I'm just wondering if that affects input lag at all. Like, if you use one of those, is that gonna make it slower? Because honestly, like the response time is definitely the appealing side of a monitor over a TV. I've looked quite a bit. I haven't found really any answers. So anything that you can say, I would really appreciate. 'Cause I'm definitely looking into that. And the good thing is that, I mean, you can get them for what, $175, something like that. I'm just looking for, like a 20, like a between a 22 to 24 inch. I know, like, there's the Asus that is the MLG, like, certified TV monitor, and I'm not like looking specifically for that one because, I mean, I don't really care about that kind of stuff. I'm just wondering what you guys use. Every component input monitor that I've found online is discontinued, and so it's really hard to find what I'm looking for. So hopefully that converter does work. So just let me know. And lastly, I want to say thank you for all the heartfelt expressions of sympathy for my fish dying. It was quite a weird experience. I mean, I like right when I started that video, it was like spazzing out, and then I paid it. I like look up, and all of a sudden it was dead. So, thank you. Really means a lot. It was a touching funeral, burial at sea. So, once again, let me know what your choice of monitor or TV or whatever it is. Really appreciate it. Peace.